Now that we're back where we're supposed to be. Hello, everyone. I appreciate you for joining us. For all the people who are here with us on the YouTube video, hello. For all the people that are with us on the live stream, hello. Thank you for joining. We are going to be going through the game Alan Wake 2. And we're going to go hop right into it where we were supposed to start. So here we go. Health thing I can use. Oh, more ammo. That's nice of them. Take the car back to right with optional investigate the previously flooded area. Okay. This is wild, bro. Okay. Now that we... Is this what was flooded? No, that's not what was flooded. This is what was flooded. seem like it's hiding anything. Okay, so for a part where it's telling me to investigate, seems like it's definitely not trying to let me investigate. But okay. It is what it is, I guess. Going straight to Bright Falls. Straight. No way. I don't know if this is the real Alan Wake or is this scratch.
I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Doing.
no chains.
I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I gotta get out of here.
He is Scratch. Bro. The hell, bro?
I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself.
Finally.
How nostalgic. That's Casey. He was still alive.
Had two bullets. What the heck am I supposed to do with that? Bullets laying around or something? Doesn't seem like it.
That's Casey. He was still alive.
Flash,
no ammo. Now I got nothing. What am I supposed to do now?
These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the dark presence not discriminate?
Buy that for one bullet.
Getting closer, stronger than ever. Pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again.
He's Scratch, bro. Every time he's about to be in danger, Scratch is close. He's Scratch, bro.
Casey, I'm coming. Fuck.
A pair of you, a what?
I was so close to getting the clicker to wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story.
Okay, that's the end of the chapter. Honestly, I'm happy that that's the end of the chapter. Telling you, this game got good music, bro. Good music. But hey, man, I appreciate y'all for sticking around and watching to the end of the video. Again, like I always say, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Thank you so much for joining me in this journey. Thank you so much for joining me in this experience of playing this game. If you enjoy the video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and you click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. And make sure you go ahead and you click that share button and share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we are here trying to find us a nice, sexy sugar mama who gonna pay our bills. So, if you could share it to your sexy-ass grandma, please, please, please do. But again, like I always say, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Peace.
I'm off the case, but I can still visit family.
Bahala. Sing on. What?
Time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, you fucking hag. Fuck.
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home.
Okay, let's go to the mine place. We haven't gone to the mine place in a while. So let's
Torin Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead.
The killing of Monica Thompson was a terrible mistake. Thornton blamed Mulligan's itchy trigger finger. Mulligan blamed Thornton's shitty pastrami sandwich. They only agreed it wasn't their fault. No one will find her corpse. We'll hide it. They fed the body to the maw of a crumbling well, like the murderous Huatari brothers did long ago. They lied to everyone. The word would never get out. But a secret like this doesn't die. It grew inside them, like cancer, the darkness taking over, filling the shape of them.
So the cops killed somebody.
Mulligan and Thornton in the wreckage of the morgue, shadows on their faces. Thornton did his best woman's voice. I'm a stuck-up FBI bitch. I'll make a big fucking mess and get these dumb backwater cops to clean it up. Thornton turned to his partner. These government motherfuckers. Next time, Mulligan, I'll tell her. You got no clue. You let your own kid drown. You're a fucking fraud. Mulligan leered. Pinning the murder on the Bookers would have fixed this whole goddamn mess. But their kind always sticks together. I reckon we should show the bitch who's boss, Thornton. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton. Inside them, they grinned. Ilma Koskela stood in front of the small gathering of Coffee World employees and bikers. He read from a piece of paper. Mocha was a wonderful moose who deserves a place of honor in the Hall of the Calavella Knights. His skull will become the crown of the Grand Master. The dead brought back to life. There was polite applause. After the service, Ilmo had the body hauled off to be turned into moose steaks. Mulligan and Thornton were told to get the head cleaned. They both grabbed an antler. What the hell, Thornton? I got it, Mulligan. They brought the skull into the workshop to boil it and bleach it. They grumbled. Wanted to just get it fucking done. It was just a stupid animal. But I guess moose steak is never a mistake, huh? The Valhalla Nursing Home, founded in 2014 for Odin and Tor Anderson of the Old Gods of Asgard fame. For their twilight years. Built after the return comeback tour. Flip-flop to be their farewell tour. Cut short. Canceled. As their agent, Barry Wheeler had managed to coax a few hit songs out of them before that. Balance Lays the Demon. A couple of others. The old men rocked like their namesakes. The backstage parties got out of hand. The air was thick with smoke. Wheeler squinted. His migraine flared, booze and drugs. A rock and roll cliche. They ran off after every gig. Wheeler had security track them down to the craziest after parties.
Okay. It's never no equipment here, but I can switch realities. I don't know what that would do though. I don't know. I was trying to see like what it said about what part I'm at, let me. So I'm at Return 5, Old Gods. Okay. I've really played a lot of this game as Saga, and I really don't. Maybe it's because I'm more into the detective part of this game than the other Alan Wake side of it. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die. I knew it. I couldn't even tell where it was at.
Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home.
Do this. I barely got any bullets. I barely have any light. How am I gonna two wolves?
They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home. and Odin claim to be my family. I know Logan and I never lived here.
Just...
I don't know enough about my family history to say they're not my relatives. Mom only ever said my grandfather was bad news. The less I knew about him.
The victim was one of their own. FBI special agent. Ilma Koskela stood in front of the small gathering of Coffee World employees. Saga had slid into a nightmare. A growing amount of evidence said her daughter was dead. Saga couldn't accept that. Wake said it could be undone. But Wake was gone, in the custody of the Federal Bureau of Control. Casey, her only ally, was gone too.
You okay? Hmm? Alright, yeah, let me take a quick pause. Okay. Now that I'm back, being a dad comes first, so let's get back to it.
She was alone. Agent Estevez had pulled rank on her, stonewalled her, shut her out of her own case. Saga refused to give up. She needed answers. Tor and Odin Anderson would have some. A family visit, then. No one could blame her for that. Saga was trapped in a horror story. It was manifesting itself around her like the darkness of a mental illness, pushing her deeper and deeper.
Shoot.
Saga? What's up? Hello, Rose. Thought I'd swing by, see the family. Not a bad time, is it?
Oh, no. I was just, you know, tidying the... I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I was just on the phone with Tor. He invited me over.
Sorry. They had a little too much fun on our trip to Watery and need to rest.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them. That's too bad. Okay if I say hi to the other residents before I go?
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in. Not smart to be outside when the sun goes down.
Yeah, because y'all all evil.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
Old gods of Asgard. So Odin...
I figured that's who they was.
Here's some of our residents, or, as I like to call them, our little Vikings. Look who swung by, everyone! Norman! Clothes! Norman, we have a visitor! Where are your clothes?
I'm headed back to the sauna with Artie.
I should really get back to work, Saga. But feel free to spend some time with Mandy May and Norman here. It's good for them to have company.
Tor and Odin are here somewhere. Need to find them.
Ati, this is your
Do
home.
Either of you know
you
where I could find Tor and Odin?
I take that mop away, but I know you'll just find
Odin
it
is sleeping upstairs. But your grandpa's been acting crazy. He got electrocuted when he smashed the telephone.
Don't make up stories. Tor went loopy and smacked himself in the head with that hammer he's always carrying around.
Tor is hurt. Something's wrong with him. Was Tor hurt badly?
He never let go of that hammer when he got electrocuted. It looked like a bolt of lightning hit him. Wham! Zap!
Thank goodness Blum took the hammer away from him. It's not Tor's hammer, no matter what he keeps saying. Blum has his moments, even if he is a Russian.
Mandy,
Blum.
Can't say stuff like that.
That's some fascinating network, Mandy May. What's your inspiration?
I don't know. It is what it wants to be. Taking a break from making those little ornaments for Rose. Do you knit?
I dabbled when I was pregnant. Socks, mittens, the usual stuff.
Oh, how about knitting me some underwear?
One more crude remark from you, Norman, and I'll put this needle in your ear.
Time to back up away from her. She pulled out the gun without the gun. That's crazy. This is Tor's room.
This is Tor's room.
Definitely went rampant in here.
Drunken rampage. This place is a mess. And Tor's not here. I need to keep looking.
Odin's room is next, right next door.
Odin's in bad shape. He was drunk and watery. Or is this something more serious? That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of the story?
The sea of night, to drink from cup of the wise one, from wisdom to be seer. I gave up my eye in the light of the moon to shine and see. The many worlds to madness and beyond, across the dark dreaming sea, the branching path of the tree, I gave my eyes so many times, yet I've lived and died and been reborn. We have met here before and we keep on meeting still. Where did I put the eye before time I gave it to the mirror to drink from the well of the 1976, I took it out myself to see, drank the moonshine. 1988, he who stands on the threshold took it from me. The time will come again to be writ again. Okay.
Can you hear me, Odin?
Warden Addison? Can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin?
They drugged him.
He's in no shape to talk.
They drugged him for sure.
Odin's in rough shape. What happened to him?
These are our twilight years. There's darkness in the water. We have our little tricks, and so do you.
What's happening? It's never felt this way before.
You're all grown up, Saga, dearest. And you're back just in time. The forces of darkness are eating away at us. We're too old and weak. You have the power in you, like all Andersons.
What was that? He wasn't a projection. Odin was really here. We were connected. Are they really my family?
Maybe.
Is that why this is happening?
Oh, shoot. Now I gotta...
I've never connected to someone like this in my mind place before. How is this happening?
I was glad to answer your call. Vikings are born travelers. You are a seer. You can see the truth. But your grandpa will want to tell you more himself. Wouldn't want to steal his thunder. Tor,
a seer?
You can save him.
Is my mind place more than just a mental technique? Sometimes my mind place even baffles me. Is this the reason? Is there something more than intuition behind it? One thing at a time. Tor is in trouble. Once I help him, he can maybe tell me more. You said Tor is in danger. What's going on?
Darkness is drawn to the spark. Tor only thinks with his hammer. Never his head. The Prince of fucking Darkness is making a comeback. Tor's marked by darkness. I can feel it. Is he in his room? It wants to take him, and then take me. Beware of Cynthia Weaver. Bad things happen in the Wellness Center. Don't let her drag him under, Saga.
Does Prince of Darkness refer to Scratch? Is Tor becoming taken? I need to find him before it's too late. Stop this before more people get hurt. I found a photograph of you with the cultists. How are you involved?
We're too old for this brand of crazy. But we'll drink with anyone who's offering. The cult's been on our asses to join for years. But we already have our band, and those damn fools don't know what they're dealing with. No wonder they want a pair of legends.
Tor and Odin are not part of the cult. The cult thinks there's something special about Tor and Odin. I'm starting to see it too. I found Wake's clicker. What can you tell me about it?
Cut off from Tom's lamp. It washed to the shore. Good work getting the light switch. The light switch is like an amp. You can play rock and roll without it, but you won't blow anyone away. Art, like Tom's writing, can change the world. But the light switch will crank that change to 11.
The clicker has the power to change the story. To save Logan. This confirms what Wake said. I can't let Scratch get his hands on the clicker. By Tom's writing, Odin must mean Wake. Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, This is my best lead. The clicker makes Wake's writing change reality. Can I trust him with that much power?
Probably not.
Not sure I have a choice. Is not okay. Something is definitely going on here.
There's a basement. And there's more rooms upstairs. But we need to try to get to the basement. Nope, not doing it. Yeah, man, creepy. Just a lady at the end of the hall. Nah, bro.
Lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
This is just a whole bunch of Alan Wake stuff. Her shit was packed up with Alan Wake stuff for what? Yes, a big bag of hell.
You were planning to go watch the Deer Fest parade.
Sit in a crowd.
I just looked at all that stuff. Why is it?
Somebody here is Wake's number one fan. Rose? said I'd been here before. When was the last time I visited?
Let's see exactly what she thinks she remembers.
Oh, it's been years. We were all so sad when you left. After the accident.
Oh, fuck this.
My daughter didn't drown. You're remembering wrong. She's at home watching Night Springs with her father. Mm-hmm.
It's useless.
Mm-hmm.
I need to stop the story.
Mandy May and Norman said Tor is hurt. Why didn't you mention that earlier?
Oh, you mean the little bump on his noggin? It's nothing. The residents like to exaggerate.
It's nothing. Mm-hmm.
Check Tor's room.
Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No. He's... Well, yes. But you really shouldn't go in there right now.
I'm gonna need you to unlock the door. This is FBI business.
But it's just... There's some things that, Yes, okay. I'll let you in.
Yeah, better let me in. What's wrong with you, lady? This dude just keep popping up everywhere.
Hello there, Saga Anderson.
Hey, Pasin. Name won't make the man worse. Even a Swedish name. I'm Ahti.
Anything good on that jukebox?
We try to do good, but only Prime comes out. Music from my Swedish brothers, old gods of Asgard. My pals, the Berkele Vikings. Berkele.
Were you in the band?
What the hell is he talking about?
No. Berkele, Satana, en ollut. Not so much sweet that it fills the whole stomach. But we have shared a stage or two.
I have no idea what the hell he's talking about. Okay, time to go. Let's go to... Her wall covered in evidence.
Thank you.
Watch out for puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right.
Hmm?
Thanks. What is it? Is a walking red flag.
It's gonna take me to the dark, that's why. Okay, it doesn't tell me where. Patient room.
Dark. Empty. Be ready, Saga.